Hi guys, Dr. Zach here, and this week is all about Botox, and today is all about the social acceptability of cosmetic procedures. Once upon a time, cosmetic procedures were solely in the domain of celebrities and eventually females, but the stigma is changing. Now you see a cosmetic clinic in just about every single shopping center you go in. Guys are now becoming increasingly aware of what they want to look like, what they don't want to look like, and are now taking steps to try and rectify it. Now, for a lot of people, including myself, I like to take a preventative approach. This means, in a lot of ways, starting a little bit younger. Personally, I've had Botox, I've had fillers, I've had a hair transplant, and I've had my teeth whitened, all in the hope that when I look at myself in the mirror, I'm not noticing the things that I don't want to see. I'm a big believer that if you look at yourself in the mirror or look at yourself in a photo and don't like something about it and you're able to change it, then you totally should. So tune in on Wednesday where I'll be letting you know how to choose the right procedure for you and, more importantly, the right specialist. I'll see you then.